the pool, home to three totally different people.